Spring breakaway time, everybody. You are gonna have the time of your life this weekend in the gorgeous North Georgia mountains. I wanna make sure you know a few last minute details as we get ready to head out tomorrow afternoon. So here are a few things you need to know. When you check in tomorrow at the Grace Chapel Church building, come inside the lobby, put your luggage, I guess, first by the trailer, come inside the lobby, and you're gonna need to make sure you've turned in your forms, your release forms. Many of you have done that if you've been to Winterfest or Fall Retreat. And then after you do that with Kim in the lobby, the next thing you're gonna do is go back to the fellowship area, get some pizza dinner, and enjoy that back with everybody hanging out. So you do not need to bring your own food unless you don't want pizza. There'll be fruit and things as well. And so come enjoy that. As soon as we do that, Crazy John Games, led by John Shamblin. We love that guy. And so he's gonna be there with us to do some Crazy John Games with our teams. So feel free to come decked out with your teams. We'll make sure you have a bandana, but come dressed in your team gear. Look on the website to make sure that you know what your team is. Download that spreadsheet. And so let's get ready for team activities on Friday night. The next thing you need to know is that we need everybody to bring some kind of snack to share. Once we get up to the camp, everybody's gonna be hungry again. Pizza's worn off, so you're gonna need some snacks. I think we say guys bring a 2-liter drink or a gallon of something, and girls bring some kind of snacky food, and that'll go as long as we have it available. All right, the next thing is you need to know is time to pack. Thursday night, if you're getting ahead of the game, otherwise it's Friday afternoon after school. Let's pack it up. Here's some things I wanna make sure you remember to pack. Certainly, don't forget your Bible, a journal, a notebook. We're actually gonna provide for the first time ever some kind of notebook for you to make notes in. Feel free to bring your own. We also, I did not put this on the list originally, on the packing list, bring some kind of water bottle to make sure you've got something to drink at all times, or we're not throwing away a bunch of cups. Bring a water bottle or a cup of some kind. Next thing you need to know is about the attire. Dress modestly. It's often chilly up in those North Georgia mountains, and there's a chance that it could rain. Hopefully it'll be a gorgeous weekend. We're gonna slip and slide, and you need to make sure you bring some kind of bag, a trash bag or something to put your wet clothes in after the slip and slide. Also, Saturday night, we're going to get everyone to dress up in kind of the theme based on music, love songs. The theme is power of love. And so, who's your favorite band? Doesn't have to be your favorite. Who's somebody you can dress up as? A musician, a band, a singer. And so get your shades out, get your, you know, crazy 80 hairdo going on, get crazy for our Saturday night themed dinner. Get in the spirit, it's gonna be fun. We'll have singing and fun, goofy stuff going on. Next thing you need to know, something we don't need up there, there's no need for this. You're gonna have your Bible with you. You don't need to text anybody, tell them on Friday, hey, I'll talk to you on Sunday. And so, you don't need this, leave it at home. We'll have all the music and things you can enjoy. Speaking of Sunday, 2 o'clock is when you can get reattached to your device and your family. They'll pick you up at the parking lot at Grace Chapel at 2 o'clock. And then parents, I want you to know that what we're talking about is some really important information that we're sending you off on a good opportunity to go talk to your kids about purity. And so in relationships, use this. We're gonna have some resources posted on the youth website, on the Parent Q page, that you can look up some guides about how to talk about dating and sex through the phases. So make sure you do that and make the most of this opportunity. Everybody, we're gonna make this an awesome weekend focused on the power of love. See you tomorrow. Feel the power.